Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you how you can see the Wi-Fi password on your phone and how you can easily connect without a password. Now basically what I'm going to take you through is educational that can help you in case you have a router at home and you don't know the Wi-Fi password and you don't know how to connect, or probably you might have connected into another phone and you don't know how to see the Wi-Fi of that connection. So basically this is just for educational purposes. Please, this just for educational purposes. So in this video I'll show you four working methods, and so all the methods provided in this video are working. So if you find this video helpful, then please give this video a like, subscribe and turn on the notification bell to our channel so that you don't miss any video that we upload. So the first method, I'll take you through how you can see Wi-Fi password without a root, and this we shall use the QR code. So here what you'll do straight, you'll head over to your phone settings and then you go to wireless and network. So on my phone I'm having network and internet, so it depends on the phone that you're using. So from there what you'll do straight, you'll tap on Wi-Fi, and so when you tap on Wi-Fi, then from there you will have a list of all the available networks of Wi-Fi that is connected on your phone. Then you will tap on the Wi-Fi and it will show the QR code. Then take a screenshot of this image. So take the screenshot of that image of the QR code. So once you have done that, then you go straight to your browser and then you'll open the browser of your phone and go to the website and you'll type this website from there. Now if you see just from this website, we shall have the option to upload the file. So what you'll do straight is you'll click on choose a file, and so you'll tap on that option, click on the file and tap on the screenshot that you have taken of the photo. Then if you head over, we shall see this option right from here, which is submit. So when you submit, you'll find the real Wi-Fi password just exactly the same as to what you're having either on your router. And so this is a first method that you can use. And so let me take you through the second method that can work out still for you. So in this method, we shall see how you can connect your Wi-Fi or router when you are using the IP address and Android browser. So now what we shall do straight, in your browser, you'll type 192.168.0.1. Or you can easily type 192.168.10.1. Then from here, it will ask for the username and password, which is the admin. So you can find the username and the password behind your, on the backside of your router. Then you can log in straight. So now, right from here, after you opening, so you'll click on security. And once you click on security, we shall find the pre-shared key. So from here, we shall get straight our Wi-Fi password. And so this means if I go back and I disconnect my Wi-Fi and tap on it again and paste this Wi-Fi, we shall find it. It's exactly the Wi-Fi that we are having. And if we connect, it will be connected. Now let me take you through the third method. You can access Wi-Fi without a password if you have your router and you don't know the password. So this we shall use what is known as WPS button. So in this process, you will not need any software or any kind of application. Now what you'll do straight on Wi-Fi router, you'll need to find the WPS button. So that WPS button can be seen behind the router. So it depends on the router that you are using. So some are not at the behind, like what I'm having here. It's just on the other side. So you'll just need to look for the WPS button, which may be behind the router. So when you find this WPS button, just push it inside for just a second. So then you'll have just about 60 seconds to connect it with your phone. So this means that once you have taken 60 seconds without connecting, you'll need to re-push the button again for the next process. After pressing the WPS button, so now from here, what we'll need to do is we shall need to look for WPS push button. This still depends on the phone that someone is using. So if your phone is totally different and you're not seeing, what you can do straight, you can click on the Wi-Fi preferences, click on the advanced, and then from here you'll find the WPS push button. And then you'll need click, so therefore it will automatically connect to your Wi-Fi without a password. The fourth method. Now the fourth method is likely to be the first method, but this is totally different. Now in this method, what you'll need to do is you click on Wi-Fi and then you click on the share option. Now once you click on the share option, you'll have the QR code. And so from here, you can then go straight to your phone and do the same share option, and you get option for camera. Then you can just scan on the QR code of that, and you can be connected to your Wi-Fi. So in the bonus to this video, if you click straight the share option, we shall find this QR code, and down below the QR code we find the password. So this depends on the phone that you are using. However, not all phones support this. So guys, thank you for watching this video. Hope to see you next time, and don't forget to subscribe.